Doing your homework?
Yes.
You drawing Daddy a picture?
Yes.
Say hi to Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
We had heard that he had had his head shoved into a wall locker. Some kids had told him to go hang himself, but he is worthless. And I think he got to the point where enough was enough. I still think he's going to come through that door, but I know he's not.
So after everything that you've learned about bullying by making this documentary, are bullies just wired differently to the rest of us? Or do we all have the element within us, but we just control it differently to each other?
If the ecosystem of their school is one that celebrates kindness and, you know, is supportive and is positive, then they're going to understand that they're going to succeed by exhibiting those traits. If it's a very kind of kill or be killed environment and it's like the only thing that matters are athletics and, you know, it's where cruelty is king.
They punch me, strangle me, take things from me, sit on me.
Give it to him hard!
He's not safe on that bus.
I've been on that bus. They are just as good as gold.
The behaviors all model into that, and administrators and staff often model into that and participate even unknowingly in that kind of structure.
He is offering his hand, and let this drop. You may go. Cole, I expected more.
Does he criticize me every single day?
Then why are you around him?
I don't. He comes to me. I try and get away from him. He follows me.
Okay.
And then he criticizes me, calling me a P-U-S-S-Y.
Okay, honey, that's not right, and he shouldn't do that.
I don't even know
but
why.
But you know what? He was trying to say he was sorry.
He already did, and he didn't mean it. We had to continue on.
You didn't mean it when you stuck your hand out either. So that means you're just like him, right? What you don't like in him...
Except I don't hurt people.
By not shaking his hand, you're just like him.
You're like someone who pushes you into a wall, threatens to break your arm, threatens to stab you and kill you, shoot you with a gun.
He apologized. And have you reported all that sort of stuff?
Yes.
Okay, then it's been taken care of.
And all of them said, even the cops said, told him to stay away from me.
Okay.
And he doesn't.
All right. Can you try to get along? I think you guys might be really good friends at some time.
We were, and they started bullying me.
Apparently there's been quite a bit of controversy about the rating of this film because the rating has been in some countries so high that it prohibits the very people that need to see it from seeing it.
When Bully was given an R rating, Hunger Games was given a PG-13 rating. And everyone was kind of going like, really? Like, are you kidding?
All it takes is for one person to stand up.
Be the difference. Go out and find that one child, that new kid, standing over there by himself. Be willing to stand up for him.
Everything starts with one and builds up. Eventually, we have an army.
If we all do it together, we will change the world.